Alright guys, go for broke. Day two at Hollerwood. We got Alex's axle replaced. We had a really cool guy down the street. Ended up having a buddy coming up and they had two axles. And you guys, they got a YouTube channel too, the Appalachian Fabrication. So if you guys could, go give them a check out. Yeah.
Spicy
unit. Where's the stub at? Yeah. And then Axel or Aunt Kissy over there, he actually broke a stub last night at the playground. So his shit's changed. This one's fixed.
Check out last video, you'll get to see this thing flop over on Gatekeeper as well. So
yeah. Pretty good ride. Go ahead and turn that propane on. Propane money. But alright, we're gonna get out there and hopefully Aaron don't get in a bad spot again. Aaron, you gonna stay on the road today?
I'm gonna try.
You're gonna try?
Get everybody to use restroom and stuff.
Made it to Widowmaker. What's your plan of attack over here?
To be the only one not to winch up it.
What you gotta say to that?
I'm drinking these today, so I use my head.
I think
my
we got
head,
it.
I'm drinking these. You know where my head goes.
It don't go to his head, it goes to his right foot. So Christopher's gonna be the first one to attack the first ledge and go from there. Old Chris is sweating it over here.
I'll go first, brother. I ain't sweating it.
Oh, he's sweating. He's scared. You can see the sweat on his brow.
I'm not scared. I promise you that.
It'll all flex out and back. You gotta make sure his tire stays up there.
Real easy.
Real easy, about the same steer you got. Now drop passenger.
Yep.
Keep coming.
Get that back tire up on it, you're good.
If it does, hop that way.
I know, be easy.
Don't be super hoppy, you'll break another axle. I don't think we're going to be able to go up this way.
Get your
huh?
I think I'm the only one that could really go up.
Yeah, you think you're the only one with the tire?
Yeah, no, I don't want to
get I don't either. So what do you want to do next? Tipsy rock?
No, we're going, we're well, leaving.
Carburetor hill bound.
I
didn't even get to come up the cool part. It's at 470 next week.
Right.
Straight?
Right.
No, if he keeps his wheel straight, he'll hit all three of these rocks.
A for effort, brother.
Huh.
Tyler, way to be good and find his parts. This is what a good go for broke off road partner does, is find your parts laying in the bottom of the water. Snake ridden water.
Anyway. Things start to look more and more like it's going to be a one ton Jeep.
Good now.
at it.
It's just rotted.
Alright guys, well that's going to conclude our Hollerwood trip. We kind of got rained out yesterday.
Yeah, everybody's scared a little bit of water.
We had a broke Yoda.
Three-wheel
drive 2 days in a row.
That's because our spotter, that was the best spotter in the country.
Couldn't even give him a rock.
What about a guy?
I went through an axle and a lockout.
Yeah.
Tough weekend for
Yoda. Yeah. I went through an axle.
Yeah, no. He got a couple new dings from Gatekeeper. I got some bent and collapsed leaf springs. So it's getting 63s.
Alex got some new scuffs on his roll cage.
Alex got some new scuffs.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
Gatekeeper put me over.
Yeah.
Locked the gate down.
Aaron just did Aaron things.
Bad drove off a cliff. Still weed needs to learn to pay attention.
Yeah. But you guys like what you see, like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, we'll be back, so keep an eye out for that.
I think we're planning a Badlands trip here soon, so we'll get that in there.
Yeah.
So we'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Peace.